are kind of bitchy. I wanted to smack one of them in the face with a child. But I was afraid they wouldn't let me finish my food. It's a walleye, mate. I know my phone's down 35%. That's a 12-pound northern pike.
And you can just catch these things over and over right here. For that reason, if you want to farm money, just do multiple day trips here and in no time. Normally, like by 10 a.m., you can have your fish keep full. Then you just fast forward time to 5 a.m. to the next day. And when you're done, you're going to make some big profit. And you can cast fish here also. I'm using a 3/4 ounce casting spoon with a 3/0 hook. I just use straight and slow on one speed. Get a pretty good bounce off the bottom, and occasionally I'll just stop for a second or two, then begin reeling in again. And what is really weird about this corner, I have caught so many different types of fish back here. You'll still catch a pike, but I've caught musky, tiger musky, walleye, white bass, and even salmon.
Your line's down to 32. Why are you fishing for anything? What's this? What? A historic muskie?
What's the story?
What's the story?
A 34.28 pound.
If you want to focus just more on the muskie, then move over to the other side, and then what you want to do is just cast down the left side of the cattails.
Listen, this dickhead's cheating. I'm sure I've made a few people feel like that. Hey, there's four. Hurry, get your ass in here. Hurry. Hurry, reel that bitch in. Hurry. You gotta go to a random. Go to another random first, jackass. Or a new friends only. I don't know, neither. That blew my mind. That's like a 35-pound muskie. That's pretty historic to me. I kinda guess boring with this Slimy crank, though.
It's too easy.
It does it throughout this whole place. This whole place is 12 foot deep, more than 12 foot. What's up, babe boy? How you going, Meowzo? Hi, Meowzo. What's up, Meowzer? What's up? Yeah. I made him another perfect bed. He's like, ooh, my bed's here to hang out for a bit. I'm tired. You're tired. Ooh, that's close. You're tired. Alberta's gonna be the next spot I go. I don't even know what I'm at yet. There's the walleye. 3.29. 2.8. Ooh, it went dead. It for real went dead. Hit square. Actually, no. Make your HUD disappear. You know, both joysticks together. Now, do it one more time. And it should start popping up again.
What?
On the left side of your screen, it wasn't popping up when people was catching fish. And the only other way to fix that is to go to... Ooh, what the hell? No, I hit it once. I got enough for a boat. I don't know if I'm gonna take a boat. Like it. Yeah, 13.97. I'm just floating around, don't worry about me. No, I'm not. I don't know what you're talking about. I wanna go fish off this island, is that a crime? Well, call me a criminal. And I'll call you a police officer. Maybe I want to go pitch a tent over here and camp out. Maybe I'm going to bring me and have a guy's night out. How do you catch a ghost plague? Somebody did. Hey, yeah, you need to, you're in the wrong chat. Probably. But it may not be. Oh, listen here, dickhead. I didn't mean to pull that out. Fucking jawbone, imagine that. Blade spinner. it's funny how it works, but we got the right shit on it. It's funny how it casts better when you got the right line on it, too.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know why I'm not catching nothing right here. By the time Duke gets on, we're gonna have so much money. He's not gonna know what to do with us. It wasn't skinny, that's for sure. Yeah, it's 1:48 in the morning. This bridge is still up. Anyway. It's not often he says, fuck it, I don't want to go to sleep tonight. Yeah, well, it was less of a choice. Oh my god. Look at this fucker. Like, straight up, look up how stretched out he is on my fucking shoulder. Did you hear this, motherfucker? Yeah, he farted. That's what that was. Yo, you go fart on me like that, home skillet? And I thought we was friends. What the fuck's wrong with me? That'll teach me to fucking think anymore, won't it? He's gonna be like, what tombstone? Mud water. I wonder how good that would be with the pike.
What's that?
Mud water? Yeah, I'm in a slump. Yeah, they got a ghost pike here. Really? Fuck a wall up. Michigan has one. Or has three. He's gonna be like, where's the rest of them at? I don't know. What? Two teams, man? You could learn a lot from people in here. Oh, now you gotta message me back after you're done. Listen, dickhead, you need to stop messaging me. And let me fish. Nah, he needs to go fucking duck. He's fucking with us. I don't trust the nigga named Snowballs.
How many
I'm telling you, that dock, it's got some shit to it. I smack dab in the middle of it for another hour. Hey, listen, I'm me. You get mad at me. Oh, wow, you didn't get mad at me. Imagine that. What a nice asshole. Hey, let's see if I can do this without making a mess. I bet you I can. I get that one coming easy. Hey, this. You should go and message. You should comment on it and say same thing as the noose. Not a fucking thing. This dude, that's what the bone jaw was for. Jawbone. An old dickhead killer said no clue. Me too. Yo, your cat is disapproving of me so much. Look at him judging me. But you think you're on that air? You could do better here. Yeah, be my fucking guest. You could do better here. It's right there. It's your fault. Yep. I said I seem to have got myself in a pickle, kind sir. For I do not have thumbs. I got you, Wombi. You disproved me. Go fuck to sleep. You farted on me. I guess that shows you want to be my friend. Have you farted on a kitten yet? Probably farted in his face. Do you? It popped up? And sure as shit ain't Duke. Hi, God of War's viewer. They can hear us. Mine can. Nope. No, it's got slashed through the mic. I put comments to speech. Yeah, do it like that. Yep, it's funny. That's when Duke was writing all that shit to me, watch. That's what I did. Sure. You don't have nobody watching now because you paused it. Look at my boat. Look at my boat. come across on the thing. I'm sure you will. I turn it away, to be honest with you. I'm going for nothing but ghost. I got a one track mind right now. Cash is king. I guess Umby was happy I stayed over. He was out like a light farting in his own face. I'm in a slump right now. Come on, give me a pumpkin, dickhead. Sorry, Brad. What you do? Umby, you're gonna get mad at me, but I can't sit in one position too long. You're expecting too much from me, kitty cat. Come on. You still. your dog. He's like, call me what you want, but I'm comfortable. Well, yeah. He's the statue of a black cat. Because he don't move with the damn. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's got a little perch. You can watch everything. Catching him now, and I'm not. What you think? Oh, it's getting pretty low there. I got him. That's a little one. That's a fucking walleye, wow. Yeah. Well, they do. Son of a bitch bit right down on it. is a video of a trunk monkey. Sad. Hey, did you hear about that new supercharger concept featuring the new 426 supercharged Hemi crate motor? A supercharged 426 Hemi crate motor that Dodge put out has 1,000 horsepower and 950 foot-pounds of torque. It's called the Helephant. I guess that's the money. $666. Fish stringer, coffin case, rod case. And 7 day licenses to all three. But you gotta do it within 7 days to all three of them. That's sus. It's going on till 10 a.m. Yeah, for the spooky event. Ow, you dickhead. That hurt. Well, what the fuck are you doing, cat? So I was looking at your screen and lost my poor fishy. Ooh, we got boats in there. That's brand new.
Huh?
That come out this year.
Yeah. That looks interesting.
Yeah, that looks like the most interesting one besides this one. This is not working out. At all. Not to mention I got a fat cat in my lap.
Anything.
But,